Right now, the area near Indian School Road and 12th Street is closed as police investigate a crash that involved a semi-truck and multiple cars. When crews arrived, one man had already died. No one else was hurt. Investigators tell us that the victim's car crashed into the truck, but they say it's still early in the investigation.